morning to you. So thank you for giving your responses. So I hope you understand SLS class how to find the verses when midpoints are given. Right. Today we discuss about the central. So complete discussion about centroid. Right. First thing, what about the centroid? See. So this is the triangle ABC. Triangle ABC. ABC. First thing, the points of concurrence of the medians is called centroid. The point of concurrence of medians. First, what is the median? This is important. What is the median? The line drawn from vertex to the midpoint of opposite side. So D is the midpoint of opposite side. The line drawn from vertex to the midpoint of opposite side. So that line is the median. AD is the median. Next, same way. So this is the midpoint. E, the line drawn from vertex to the midpoint of opposite side. So what is the median? The line drawn from vertex to the midpoint of opposite side. Vertex to the midpoint of opposite side. The line drawn from vertex to the midpoint of opposite side is called median. So AD is the median, B is the median, CF is the median. The point of concurrence of medians is called centroid, denoted by G. The point of concurrence of medians is called centroid. The point of concurrence of medians is called centroid, denoted by capital G. Right. So here we discuss some properties about the centroid. So this is a centroid. Right. First thing, what is the formula? So A point is x1 comma y1. B point x2 comma y2. C point x3 comma y3. Then what is the centroid formula? G equal to x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3 comma y1 plus y2 plus y3 by 3. That is the centroid. Okay. Next. Now discuss about some properties. The centroid divides the median AD in the ratio 2:1. In the ratio 2:1. So that is the first point. What is the first point? Centroid divides median in the ratio 2:1. So that is the first point. Centroid divides median in the ratio 2:1. That is the first point. Now the next one. Already yesterday we have discussed this property. This is the DEF. Right. The second point is centroid of triangle ABC is equal to centroid of triangle DEF. And the next point is, next, these medians divides the triangle into three parts, A, G, B. This is the one triangle. The second one is B, G, C. This is the one triangle, B, G, C. So first part, second part, and this is the third part. So the area of triangle, the third one, I want to discuss about the area of triangle ABC and the relation between area of triangle DEF. Now take this one. So this is the point D, E, F. This A, B, C. Okay. See this one. This is one part, two part, three part, four. So there are four parts. So area of triangle ABC, area of triangle ABC equal to 4 times area of triangle, DEF. So this is the third part. Third one. Area of triangle ABC equal to 4 times area of triangle DEF. And one more thing. So take this side. Area of triangle ABC by area of triangle DEF is equal to 4. So we can write one more relation from the school geometry. So this is equal to BC square. This BC square by EF square. BC side square by EF square. This is also one of the relation. Right? So centroid divides the median in the ratio 2:1, and centroid of triangle ABC is same as centroid of triangle DEF. And what are the areas? Area of triangle ABC is 4 times area of triangle DEF. So this is the relation. Now let us check this property. Right. Now let us check the points. Suppose I am taking the D point as 1, 3. So this one is 7, 5. And this point is 5, 9. Now we can find the verses also. So what is the A point? 5 plus 7, 12. 12 minus 1, 11. 9 plus 5, 14. 14 minus 3, 11. And what is the B point? 5 plus 1, 6. 6 minus 7, minus 1. 9 plus 3, 12. 12 minus 5, 7. And what is the C point? 1 plus 7, 8. 8 minus 5, 3. 3 plus 5, 8. 8 minus 9, minus 1. What is the area of triangle? DEF. Area of triangle DEF. That equal to half mod. See the shortcut. How you find the area of triangle DEF? The first point is 1, 3. So write like this. 1, 3. What are the 7 point? 7, 5. And third one, 5, 9. And again first one. 1, 3. So that is equal to half mod. 1 into 5, 5. Minus 7. 7 into 3. 21. Plus 7 into 9. 63. Minus 7. 25. Plus 5 into 3. 15. Minus 9. That is equal to half mod. 5 minus 20. Minus 16. Plus 7. Sixty-three minus 25, 38. 15 minus 9, 6. What are this one? Half mod. 38 minus 10. That equal to 28. That equal to 14. Right. Now, what are the area of triangle ABC? Area of triangle ABC. That equal to half mod. What is the first point A? 11, 11. What is the second point B? Minus 1, 7. What is the third point C? 3, minus 1. Again the first point. 11, 11. So that equal to half mod. 11 into 7. 77. Minus half, minus 7. That is the plus 7. Plus 7. Minus 1 into minus 1. 1. Minus 7. 21. Plus 7. 3 into 11. 33. Minus half, minus. Plus 7. That equal to half mod. This one is the 88. 1 minus 21. Minus 20. Plus 44. That equal to half mod. 88 plus 44. 132. 132 minus 20. 112. That equal to 56. So what are the relation between them? This 56 is nothing but the 4 times. Area of triangle DEF. So observe that one. Area of triangle ABC equal to 4 times area of triangle DF. And also you observe this relation is also, this also. Here you have B point and C point. Find BC. BC square by EF square. This distance also. So this is the points about the centroid. Right students, now see this problem. The centroid of triangle is 2, 3 and two of its vertices are 5, 6 and -1, 4. Now we have to find the third vertex. See this one, A, B, C. So what they give? Two points, 5, 6 and -1, 4 are given. And what they given? Centroid. The centroid is how much? 2, 3. Now let us find the third vertex A. Now take the point A as alpha, beta. Take the third vertex as alpha, beta. Now what is the centroid? What is the centroid equal to? Centroid equal to alpha plus 5 minus 1 by 3, beta plus 6 plus 4 by 3. That equal to centroid is 2, 3. What is that implies? Alpha plus 4 by 3, beta plus 10 by 3. That equal to 2, 3. What is that implies? Alpha plus 4 equal to 3 into 2, 6. Beta plus 10 equal to 3 into 3, 9. Alpha equal to 6 minus 4, 2. Beta equal to 9 minus 10, minus 1. So what are the third vertex? The third vertex A of alpha, beta. That equal to 2, -1. Right students, so somebody asked that how to find the area of quadrilateral easily. That means when four vertices are given, how you find the area of quadrilateral? See this one. Suppose the quadrilateral is like this. A, B, C, D. Okay. Suppose the point A is 1, 1. And the B point is 5, 2 and the C point is 7, 9 and D point is 3, 5. This is the quadrilateral ABCD. How you find the area of quadrilateral ABCD? So first, as you know, one method. What is that one? So now you draw the diagonal here. Now this is a one triangle ABD and this is the another triangle BCD. These are the two triangles and summing up, then you can get the area of quadrilateral ABCD. But what I am telling you is, now easily how you can see this one. Area of quadrilateral equal to half mod. Yes, like the area of triangle. The first point is 1, 1. The second point is 5, 2. The third point is 7, 9. Again the fourth point is 3, 5. Again the first point is 1, 1. Like this one. This is the method. Area of quadrilateral you can find directly. Right. First point is 1, 1. Second point 5, 2. Third point 7, 9. Again fourth point 3, 5. Again the first point 1, 1. That equal to half mod 1 into 2, 2. 2 minus 5 plus 5 into 9, 45 minus 14 plus 7 into 5, 35 minus 9 into 3, 27 plus 3 into 1, 3 minus 5. That equal to half mod 2 minus 5 minus 3 plus this is the 31 plus 35 minus 27 8 3 minus 5 minus 2 that equal to half mod 31 plus 8 39 minus 3 minus 2 minus 5 that equal to half mod 34 that equal to 17 square units. So that is the area of quadrilateral we can find directly. So no need to find area of triangle ABD plus area of triangle BCD. Now you can check the answer. So first you take this triangle ABD, find this value, and then find this value. By adding up, you will get the same value. So you check yourself that one. So this is the way we find area of quadrilateral ABCD. Right, students, now see this one. Area of pentagon. That means five vertices are given. Now let us find the area of pentagon. This is the 28th problem in the assignments. Now once check that one. Right. How you find the area of this one? The area equal to half one. As like area of quadrilateral. First point, 1, 1. Second point, 7, 21. Third point, 7, -3. Fourth point, 12, 2. Again the first point, 0, -3. After that again, first point, 1, 1. So that is the way. That equal to half mod. 1 into 21. 21 - 7. Plus 7. 7 into -3. -21. Minus 7 into 21. -147. Plus 7 into 2. 40. Minus 7. -36. +36. Plus 12 into -3. -36. -2 into 0. 0. Plus 0 into 1. 0. Minus 7. -3. That means +3. So that is the way. So that is equal to half mod 21 - 17. 40. So this value is -168. Plus 36 + 14. 50. -36. That value is +3. That is equal to half mod 14 + 50. 64. 64 + 3. 67. Minus 7. -204. That is equal to half mod. Half mod. -137. So 67 minus 204. -137 by 2. That is equal to half. That is the 137 by 2. So that value is 137 by 2. So square units. So that is the value. So area of pentagon is like this one. So students, you go through the video from starting to ending. So understand this area of quadrilateral and area of pentagon, how you can find the easy method. Right.